How's it going, guys? Now, this is a shocker, an absolute shocker. Lionel Messi to Manchester City. I was on just looking on the BBC gossip at the football column, seeing what transfers were happening, and then I saw Man City. And I was like, oh, what are they up to? And I looked, and the minute I saw the name Messi, I screamed. So Man City are looking to pay out the full amount. As I read, Man City are prepared to give him the whole entire lot just to get Messi to Manchester. He's got a 275 million buyout clause, which I think is a lot of money, but well spent if they do go and get him, because he is a world-class player. He will get goals. He will be the best player in City history for me. He'll even top Aguero, and that's saying something. So, guys, I thought I'd come on and just say this to you. Messi to City, what do you think about it? Put it in the comments below. If you don't believe me, go onto the BBC website and you can see it for yourself. I've just read that Barcelona are trying to not let Messi leave the new camp. They have to, because they're not going to get a bigger offer from that, from another club. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. If you like this, obviously like it, and please can you subscribe? I need to get one more to get to 85. See you guys later. Bye bye.